the youth clean the highway. If you youth clean the highway. Matlar Bridge Road adjacent to Canning Sports Complex ground. There are several government offices including COVID hospitals. Canning No. 1 BDO office, customs office and subdivisional governor's office on the side of the road. On both sides, pollution is also spreading from all this dirty garbage. Besides, insects and mosquitoes are growing. As a result, bad smell and disease germs are spreading. Seeing such a pile of dirty garbage on the highway, a few young men came forward. With a spade in hand, he cleaned up the dirt on both sides of the road for about a kilometer and restored the beauty of the highway. Paresh Ram Das, MLA of the local Canning West Assembly constituency, praised the humanitarian work of the youth. The MLA said, lockdown is going on due to corona. A small number of vehicles and people are moving. Nonetheless, there was a lot of dirt on both sides of Canning Bridge Road. A few local youths have taken the initiative to clean up and preserve the heritage of the city of Canning. Many thanks to them. Besides, the MLA has given a message to the common people not to throw dirt, garbage and plastic everywhere while walking. Remove to specified location. That way there will be no dirty garbage and the disease will not spread germs. The environment will be healthy. Quote,